Hey friends, this is E, the Empty Nester. I thought I'd share a little bit with you today about how we get our free-range eggs and show you that my daughter's also free-ranging rabbits. They're allowed both to run around the property, and they've been pretty safe there and have access to the woods and a shelter. I thought this would be a good idea to share also because where I live at in town, we used to have chickens here on our own home property, but they've changed the laws to where you can't own any farm animals now here in town. I'm on the edge of town where I can sit in my front yard and look across the road and watch cows eat and play in the field, walk around the corner and pet a horse. There's roosters and chickens and everything across the road, and by having family outside of town, I can buy chickens and have them, you know, raised there, and go over to her house and get all the eggs and chickens that I really need to use at my home. But I'll go ahead and show you yesterday's visit with the chickens and bunnies, and the building that you'll see is an outbuilding where it's large enough for a family gathering, and you'll see, you know, our chicken vacuum, not ours, but her chicken vacuum, you know, coming in the door, you know, helping itself to anything that may have, you know, dropped from dinner. On to the show. Enjoy yourself. Have a good day, too. Well, we're at the daughter's house and visiting the chicks and the bunnies. She free ranges them to where they come out and eat and run around the woods and help themselves to all they want to eat. And then at night they put themselves away in the chicken and rabbit hutch over there. They seem really well and happy and good amount of weight. And then there's back here. There's two more. Look at the size of that baby. And look at this. The eggs are free-ranged and hatching, or I don't know if they're keeping them warm back here or not. Amy, did you know you got a pile of eggs back here by the tractor? And there's two more.
Oh, those are cool.
And another one under the propane tank.
That ain't protected. That's just being, you know, on the knees. Yeah. I wasn't doing a thing. I had my back walking away from him. I heard a little ruffling.
You're in his territory.
I looked down and he's coming up with them spurs, but kicked him right in the head.
You're in his territory.
What's her name?
I don't know.
Territory's everything?
I think this one might be Bubba.
Pebbles?
Bubba.
Bubba.
His territory's like around
that
door.
Who's that one at the back door?
That one? I don't know. I'll have to get closer to find out. I'm pretty sure this is Bubba because Rebel had Rebel named it and it had this little mark.
Yeah!
Is that right, Bubba?
Oh.
He says, I want to.
This is one of the smallest chickens.
Oops.
Case it out.
Gary's recording it.
Free range and chicken.
Besides, I'm scared, so.
You don't have to use a vacuum around here. The chicken cleans the floor. That's funny.
It yeah. Scared itself out.
Then you gotta clean it after the chickens.
What do you think Brandon's new job is gonna be? Oh, it's back.
He says, I see something on the floor.
This is the new and improved vacuum cleaner.
Even though I told Brandon he don't have to clean everything, he already says he's gonna.